I must speak the daemon's true name. Then the daemon will be cast out. Ain Soph, guide me. What daemon has possessed Reuben? Out, Lautern! Leave this soul and return whence you came!
Magnificently done, Madam Exorcist.
The power of Ain Soph compels you, Lautern. Leave this soul and return to the Aether!
Thousands of years, and you humans never change. Never satisfied, always comparing, wanting more. Someone else is always richer, prettier, wiser, better. Nothing can ever fill that void within you. Not even me.
Silence, Lautern. Reuben may yet be redeemed. You are a scourge. Without your influence, a good woman would still be alive. Leave humans be, Lautern. I banish you to the Aether!
As you wish, but I'll return soon enough. My prince and master, Lucifer, walks among you. Lucifer will open the gates of hell, and at last, humanity will remember its full potential. Until then, Madam Exorcist, adieu.
Come forth, Reuben. What remains of you?
Thank.
He's silent and still. Poor soul. Rest, Reuben. Heal, if you can.
Sister Ada, you've returned. Was there a demon at work after all?
I'm afraid so. The exorcism was a success. Reuben's soul has been purged. Unfortunately, the daemon was difficult to cleanse. Reuben is returned to pure innocence.
What? The exorcism shattered his mind? Can you bring him back?
It's out of my hands. If Ain Soph wills it, maybe Reuben will heal.
Guards, please escort this shell. I pray for his swift recovery. Abbot Gregory!
Praise be to Ain Soph, Sister Ada. You have saved us all. On behalf of everyone at St. Walburga's, I express our utmost gratitude.
We are not yet safe. We must act quickly until we locate the source of the demonic influence. We don't understand yet why daemons would act after 100 years. Holy Father, we must quarantine the Abbey and the surrounding town immediately. Detain and interrogate anyone who seems suspicious.
We can try, Sister Ada, but it will be difficult, as we have visitors arriving hourly, much like yourself. Pilgrims from afar are here to celebrate Walpurgisnacht. It's such a shame Mother Miriam couldn't bear witness to it.
Yes, the priestess. We must destroy her body immediately. Traces of demonic influence may remain from her contact with Reuben.
No, Sister Ada, thank you for your concern, but we absolutely cannot. Mother Miriam was a prominent figure and well-loved, with decades of service. We must treat her body with dignity and give her a proper burial. Send Mother Miriam's body to the mortuary for embalming.
Your Excellency, we really ought to take the advice of the exorcist.
Mother Miriam's body has been desecrated enough, Virgil. Send her to the mortuary, now.
As you command, Your Excellency.
Holy Father, you are making a grave mistake.
Sister Ada, don't worry yourself. All will be well. St. Walpurga's triumph over Lucifer has brought us a century of peace and bliss. It's horrifying that a demon was exorcised from our abbey, but surely it was the final remnant.
The daemon within Reuben spoke of Lucifer's return. Lucifer's ways are insidious. Even the most devout among us have temptations.
It's a shame Brother Reuben fell to the demon. But the rest of my flock is stronger. Faith shall be their shield. Now, please excuse me. This evening's mass requires my attention. We are honored by your presence, Sister Ada. Praise be to Ein Sof.
Even the Holy Father can be foolish, then. Ein Sof. Let it not be true that Lucifer walks. But if it is, Ein Sof, guide me, that I may unmask all lies, no matter how painful.